If you like the dress First Lady Michelle Obama wears for the Christmas in Washington concert, well, too bad. It's one of a kind. A vintage piece from a store in Chelsea. 1950s black lace Norman Norell, believed to be the first ever worn by a First Lady to a public event. New York Vintage says that they're very excited and that she's picked more for later in the year. Wednesday's time, 11:55. Money Watch in a minute on 1010 Wins.